Let's give them a big Grand Haven welcome.